Hey there. Curious about what's new in Zoho CRM this month? Here's a quick rundown. During mass conversion, you can now easily marquee fields for better mapping to converted contacts. We've also expanded the list of supported languages in translation. Moving on, the updated record timeline view will help you skim through your activities faster with color-coded statuses and more. We've made WhatsApp interactions more flexible. You can now send manual messages, preview audio files, and do so much more. Next, in your shared dashboards, we've introduced a new lock option to prevent accidental edits. On top of that, with the Display as Shorter Numbers feature, you can read large numbers easily. We've also expanded portal user licenses, so you can invite users from leads, contacts, vendors, and custom modules into the portal. Additionally, we've revised the pricing. And lastly, there's accessibility, a major new feature in Zoho CRM. To learn more about these updates, check out the full video. Thank you.